Big East opener for the DePaul men's soccer team. They took on Seton Hall at Wish Field, and they got off to a tremendous start in the first half. This is just the second minute of the game. Simon Magali, his fourth goal of the year, puts DePaul up 1-0. Then it's Alessandro Thomas, his first career goal, gives DePaul a 2-0 lead in the 13th minute. Later on, first half, 30th minute, it's Thomas again, his second of the game, second of his career, 3-0 DePaul. That was the halftime score. Second half, no problem here for Mac Robinson, one of his 8 saves. DePaul cruises 3-1 the final. That's their 4th win of the season, first in Big East play.